Hi everyone, my name is Tina Hrast and I'm a local guide in Ljubljana. I'm also a travel director in Europe. I'm so excited today because we have a beautiful sunny day. It's 4th of May today and I am in Ljubljana because of the lockdown. Normally I would be running trips around Europe, probably somewhere on Adriatic coast, but here we are in Ljubljana. And why it makes it special, why I'm talking with you today, because it's the first day during the lockdown when we can finally go to the bars and have our coffee, sitting down, not just grabbing and running somewhere. No, we can enjoy the coffee at our favorite bar. I'm also in a beautiful environment right now, which is called Congress Square. So this is the Star Park. This is how we call it. It's one of the best ones, and very soon you will see people bringing baskets and blankets, and they would have some kind of picnic they would be enjoying. Behind me is the Ursuline Church, one of the best Baroque Italian presentation. And here we have University of Ljubljana. Who would know that a small city of about 300,000 people have 55,000 students? That's a lot. Not to mention that our university system is free of charge. And behind me, what is perched on the top of that hill, is Ljubljana Castle. About 900 years old building, we love it. And it's also open today. You can go to have coffee in the castle. Perhaps I should greet you from the castle next time when I'm around. Welcome to Ljubljana, my dear travelers of the world. Come soon, visit us as soon as this lockdown is over. I'm excited to see you and I can't wait to be your host in Slovenia. Thank you and I see you next time. Bye bye.
Find me in you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.